you, babe. I'll see you in 2 weeks.
In that California gookin.
Here we go.
All the gold in California is in a bank in the middle of Beverly Hills. It's somebody else's name. So if you're dreaming about zero can scar a man forever, right down to your soul. Living on the spotlight can kill a man outright.
I'm headed to my gate. I'm in Denver, Colorado. Hey, lad. Where's all the John? Say, just kidding. I'm headed to gate B17. B17. Hey, I'm gonna be flying out from that gate. So, after 10 minutes of walking around here, I found my gate, but my plane doesn't board until 11 o'clock, and it's currently 8:30 right now, so my gate isn't even open yet, so I'm just gonna walk around and probably grab some breakfast. There was a McDonald's down there, so I'm gonna go down there, grab some coffee and McDonald's. I'm somewhere in the middle of the airport, but in this area they have a bunch of like restaurants and gift stores, and I think McDonald's is over there somewhere, so that's where I'm gonna go. There's a bunch of people already. Damn, it's all crazy, it's all packed. Jesus, God, not huddling. Everyone's all waiting outside, like, Jesus, God. Damn, dola, dola, dada, hey, hardcore. It's like, Jesus, God, over there. Almost had flashbacks. Got my food, I'm gonna go take it upstairs and go eat somewhere in peace.
This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smokeless tobacco are not allowed on aircraft. Some men look for diamond, some men look for gold. I'm just trying to find myself before I get too old. Different people have their ways of measuring success. Maybe it's not the right way, but wrong's what I do best. Well, I walk the straight and narrow, straight to where I don't belong. One time I even tried to love one woman, but that didn't last too long. My ship is docking in peace. You bet I'd be heading west, right in the wrong direction, but wrong's what I do best. When I'm down and out and can't be burned, I feel right at home. When I got the blues and it's all bad news, that's when I'm
Sacramento at the airport. I just got to go check in with one of the academy staff members. We'll go from there. Huh, this shit. I'm looking for the baggage claim. That's where I'm going. I'm gonna go pick up my gear. So I have to go this way. Baggage claim. There's our baggage claim. Somewhere up there is my bag. Where's it at? Oh, it's way up there. I'm just kidding. Damn, that's all crazy. I thought this was really it. I was like, damn, the Sacramento's got it on point. Guess it's on this side. Is where we're at. It's our destination. It's on the military facility. This is our dormitory. And just got checked in. Down this way. So I'm down this way. Here's my little quick layout of the land. So right now it's just only me bunking for the night. Originally supposed to be two of us, but due to COVID restrictions, we're gonna bunk alone, which I'm fine with. So, we're here in California, Sacramento, California. You guys all made it. You guys are all here. Thank you for tagging along. Thank you for keeping me company. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It's going to be the end of the vlog here. I'm going to have to call it quits for tonight. I felt jet lag. I'm all tired. We did a 3-hour layover in the Denver airport. And then we came here and trying to process everything. I need to unload my gear. Wash some of my stuff out really good. Get ready for inspection tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be our formal orientation, I guess is how you say it. We're going to actually get to meet all of the rest of the crew. So that's in store for tomorrow. And going to do a quick run before I go to bed tonight. Get a quick exercise in. Try to get myself burnt out so I can get some good night's sleep. And be ready for tomorrow. I don't know what's really in store tomorrow. We're just gonna go with the punches and we'll see what the instructors throw at us. So, you know, gotta be ready at all times. Been training for this my whole life. Hey, I was at sheep camp my whole life for this. Anyways, yeah, these dormitories, they remind me of boarding school for sure. We got two bunk beds in here. We got our laundry facility right down the hall. We got to share one restroom, one shower, but everything they're doing here is COVID regulation here. So that's why I'm staying in this room alone, which I'm all right. That means I can drop vlogs now. Hey, just kidding. Shout out to Lakota Bay and the Twindians back home. I miss you guys. I love you all. I'll be home soon. I'll be here for a couple more days. I want to say days, but in reality, it's actually weeks. I'll be here for a couple weeks. But yeah, I'll be home very soon. It'll be like a blink of an eye. I left and I'm back. And everybody else, thank you for tagging along. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't. Check out our merch store. Follow us on Instagram at Angel Wide Eyes. And check out our Facebook at Navajo Man and Lakota Bay to follow us on the daily as well. So enjoy yourself and take care wherever you guys go. So we'll see you guys on the next vlog. Biga.